Hope you will be staying with us here until your husband.
I intend to find a house of my own.
Good morrow.
Why did you not say you were married?
Why did you not say you were a minister?
But now I would risk everything, my life, my ministry, my soul, just to spend a few moments alone with you. God help me, Esther.
God help me.
We could be hanged for this.
Do you carry a bastard child in your womb?
Yes.
Who is the father?
I will not reveal the names.
You are under arrest.
I come to baptize the babe. Speak out the name of your fellow sinner.
Mistress, if you do not speak out the name, you must wear upon your bodice this symbol of your sinful fornication.
And I am not the child you married.
I am the father of her child!